Hello guys, me Concept is in Camp Carnival, and I'm going to do another career mode for Assetto Corsa, the original game, back in 2016. What do I want to say? So, I can't commentate long, because I have church, go to church with my mom at 5 p.m, so, yeah, I have to keep it brief and concise. So, short and sweet. So, this one is a 20 lap feature around, let me try to remember, Maggione in Italy. So, basically I'm driving a mini Formula One car, and basically just trying to get my feet wet, trying to get used to these cars, and I basically adapted very well. Once I manhandle these cars, I'm telling you. Look at me trying to. Do I restart or not? Because this race is going to be quite long. So sorry about the rhythm. I was focused on one thing and then the other. That's racing. You're always with your crew chief on what adjustments you have to make. So, in this original game of Assetto Corsa, there's no pit stops. So, I know it's 20 laps long, so if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, go ahead. As this will be a short 10 to 15 minute race. Well, not 15 minutes, but I only did the first few laps and then the last few laps in the race where I extended my lead and just said, hey, I'm gonna go on by and just take this win from everybody. So there's only 10 cars, and none will be easy, so yeah, that's all I have to say. So I'm a Cap Car FF. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.